5 easy stretches to relieve knee pain and build strong knees. Being the strongest joints in our body, knee joints are also known as the most prone ones to injuries. So, if you are having knee problems, you are in the right place, since today we are going to present one of the best ways to strengthen your knees and prevent knee injury. We are talking about 5 easy stretches. You will need only 15 minutes to perform them. Check them out. Exercises for knee pain relief. 1. Wall slide. You should stand against a wall and lean with your back against it. Slide down the wall so your knees are bent at 30 degrees. Hold for a few seconds, then slide your body back up to the beginning position. Make sure to move slowly and keep good balance with your hands. Your feet and legs need to be in a parallel position. Repeat this exercise 5 to 10 times. 2. Hamstring curls. You will need a chair in order to perform this exercise. Stand facing the back of the chair for support. You should slowly raise your right leg backward, not more than 90 degrees, holding onto the chair with your hands. Hold this position for 3 to 5 seconds, then slowly lower your leg down. Repeat once again, then switch legs and repeat the same procedure. While performing the exercise, make sure to keep your knees close to each other. 3. Bent leg raises. For this exercise you will need a chair as well. You should sit down and strengthen your right leg in the air until it is in a parallel position with the floor. Make sure not to lock your knee and hold this position for 1 minute. Lower your leg halfway to the floor with a bent knee, and hold this position for 30 seconds. Return back to the beginning position and repeat 4 times, then switch legs and repeat the same procedure. 4. Straight leg lifts. You should lie on your back, stretch your right leg and bend the left one. Lift your right leg a few inches off the floor, keeping your muscles tight. Hold this position for 5 seconds, then slowly bring it back to the floor. Switch legs and repeat the same procedure. While performing this exercise, make sure not to arch your back. 5. Step UPS. Stand in front of stairs of a sturdy bench 2 feet high with your feet together. You should step up, placing your right foot on the bench or stair at the suitable height. Stand up with that leg until completely strengthened, but make sure not to lock your knee. Then, you should step down, keeping a steady pace. Start with 1 minute, then gradually increase the time.